church. That much. I haven't found a new boss yet. Just crazy bullshit. This part 20 times now, but some idiot developer was like, I'm gonna make latches. when you can fall off. And some titty fucking faces will throw shit at you, so you fall off the ledge. Oh, and then on top of that, we're gonna make electric balls to fuck you up in the ass. That's how we do it. Then they have to go all the way through there. Oh yeah. So they can do it 20 times. Like, what the fuck? I just noted worst area ever.
Yes, I am.
See, there's Steady Face. I got nickname for it. It's going perfect. Everything is good. Fucking Steady Face. Look at that. The guy's bigger than me. He died like 10 times. No problem. So now we got the electric ball box. Even worse. To get the salt back, it's like vulnerable. Fucking hell. Only 3k left, I lost most of it already. Like, nope. have something too, but I have no idea how to get it. Probably further ahead, I don't know. Not to be trusted. Oh god fucking damn it. Yeah, no shit.
No.
What is this? What the fuck? Run! Well, I don't know what's the point of that. Yo, you okay? To throw something to set off my frustration about this area. Die. Yeah, good boy. But I want that shiny chest. It's a shortcut. Yeah, I understand. Finally found a shortcut. God damn it. But still, there's a chest over there. And I want it. I want the damn chest. Go on this. Well, we have the shotgun, so. There it is. My chest. I think I have a shortcut now. I think there's a weapon in the chest. Maybe it's a really cool one. But Jesus Christ. I really do long about this part. Like, who makes this shit up? Oh, that's Taz too? What the fuck? Really? This is a satanic ritual. Cryptic vessel. Wow, it's a clue. Bullying me? Jeez. Well, at least we got a freaking chest. We just needed a shortcut, and here I am. Jumping on wheels and stuff. And thinking the solution is harder than I thought it was. Oh yeah, give me my phone. What's left of it? I had like 12 chaos. Spew shit on me. Let's throw fire. Since this area screwed me over so many times, I'm gonna be pushing on the fire. Ah! I got you! Okay, fine. Burn, bitch! What else I have in mind? What else I have to sell? Yeah, chainsaw. Might as well throw that too. I like the chainsaw. Nice, nice. What else we have? Drawing cell. Might as well try out some items. He gets the whole party. Fire, chainsaws, electric. Like that. Ha! Alright. Where is my sit-down noise? I need one. How do I do this? Are they not gonna tell me? Move to equip that. Can I equip that? Oh! That all there is. Okay. Well, another chest though. Well, that's nice. A supply box. Oh, expand the shop. Nice. Is this? No, elevator. Okay. Oh, I think I died here like 10 times. See, you didn't miss a lot. Endgame weapon, you never know, eh? Yeah, just a golden chainsaw.
Welcome to Hotel Prop.
Yes, at the shop goods.
This is a supply box. Officially approved by the city. I shall open it and add it to the hotel. Welcome to Hotel.
More shit. What? Oh, a special weapon. That expanding is not that much. A bright red apple. Wow. It even costs thousands. Damn. It's a ring? Alright. What it does. What the fuck? I think it's a ring. No, not a ring. No, that's not a ring. Where is the guy I need to go to? What's this now?
At the house of Anini, even.
Yeah.
A cryptic vessel. What I mean, of course, is that this is a humble invention of mine. A cipher device. Once your information is locked in here, only you... The trials and travails of true genius. Forever copied, never credited. You're welcome to take a crack at, well, cracking it. Who knows?
Oh, boy.
May I be of assistance? I can decipher this in moments, if you'd allow me. I admit, I'm a bit rusty. What? No, of course I didn't read the contents. Who has time to read anymore? I always welcome friends.
What is it? I want to know the end. Acidic substance. Vegas, what are you doing? Oh, my little shield. Could be nice. Falcon eyes. So many nice shit here. Gun for the flamethrower. And we can have another one. Landmines. Basic attack. Physical attack. Physical attack. Physical attack. That's how I like it. Burn them.
I know my way around a weapon.
Now we had what's that gonna use? Being technique, really. I didn't expect that. Yeah, Boosters with technique. There we go. Boat A ranking in. Yes. And upgrade it. More upgrade. Yeah. What was the bridge? To read a note again. Alchemist bridge, but which area? I need to know the area. Elysian Boulevard. Elysian Boulevard, where are you? Oh, somewhere to turn, eh? Elysian Boulevard, well, let's go to get our valuable item. Find the bridge.
For your information.
It's you, isn't it? Not beer thoughts. It better be the best endgame weapon ever. Lesbian Buddha farts. What the fuck? 2-2-1-B. Where is that turn? Which one am I? Quad City Hall. I'm right here, then.
We don't know.
Somewhere in a house, well, that's we must still have to search.
Is it you, then?
For your information.
No, it's not this way. Round, round, round. What house? Not so many. Now we go search some houses. Any house here now? I don't know. Yeah, that's what I got right here. Just like that. Find the house. Good luck. You can do it. Where is the house? Like, do I need to go to the door? The front door? And nowhere. Well, well, well. You're in quite a pickle, ain't you? Mm-hmm. Let me help you out there. Somebody went there. Ouch! Where the fuck are you? This better be the end game weapon. All the shit I have to do to find this house. There? There's no numbers or anything. Just randomly saying, go find the house! You can do it! Searching party! Well. This game is knocking me. Anybody home? Well, that's a safe. Golden chainsaw? No, we get a fucking outfit. This was the Uber reward. What the fuck, oh. Better be a good reward. And duck. Daily. That's it? This is it? It's my reward? Well, the quad thing was nice. No stacking my abilities, so that's good. Where the fuck I go now? Ah, good. Here we are. Well, let's go to the library then.
Eye of Pi fashion.
All right.
I'm surprised to see who's... Well, oh, where are my manners? I'm Cecile, and I... Everyone's dead.
Everyone's dead.
From the petrification disease, or from the monsters. And you do me a kindness. The Archbishop was a truce. If I write his words into my heart, maybe it'll give me... I can't die. I can't die. But perhaps this...
The Holy Mark? Gee, what the fuck is the Holy Mark? Open your legs, I'll show you the Holy Mark. Now, just on them asking for the Holy Mark. Now a titty monster again. Just my... Oh, what the fuck? Oh, they're gonna need too. More holes. More supremes and your prices. Make a tits, I mean. Feels like competition. Shit. the melee bot. A Legion caliber. What? Oh, better boy. May I say? Gimme goody. Advanced crack. Is the abyss of hell, you cannot leave. Wow, that was a shortcut. Open the gates. Or sacrifice altar. Arm of God. I'm starting to think this bishop is not very nice. Jeez. Crazy gooey black shit. Give me back my phone. Oh no, the crazy thing again. Oh, nice. Now I know how to buff my sword. A little fire on it. It's always nice. Oh, another stairs. An elevator. Oh, fuck. Jeez, jeez. Well, let's start off with one item at a time. Emergency protection.
My share and leave.
Wow, look at this view.
Oh, that's odd. I thought I was the only one with a sound mind here. Sure, I don't need to introduce myself. Note these golden wings. Yes, you guessed it.
You don't know who I am.
Preposterous. Everyone in... I'm Alidoro the Hound. Treasure hunter extraordinaire.
Oh, boy.
Yes, yes, it's a name. I'm looking for other survivors of this disaster, but it's been a lonely time. Do you know of a place where I can take refuge? Preferably someplace. Hotel Krat. Of course. A haven for all. And it's still safe and sound, you say. I have a lot of searching ahead of me, so why don't I lighten my load? Consider this an act of charity.
Oh.
Well, thank you. Take it. Since you're so helpful, I'll give you a peek at my collection.
What do you have?
I don't know if I like it.
Yeah. Dagger? No, not a great draw. Jeez, how much they weigh? God damn it.
As a descendant of
and part of that duty,
what I'm showing you is just
until then.
Good deed. Oh, this is a great one too, but quite required it. Gee. Oh my god, it's no, give me my glaive. My precious. My precious.
Thank you. Just seeing the Archbishop's holy mark renews my spirit. It's a reminder of the quiet power of faith. It's a reminder of the...
worship. Wait, the amulet. connected. This might be airing now. It happens so fast. Think it can see me with all those eyes. Oh boy. You drop the head. Where's my face? It's all teeth. Yeah. Okay.
Finished again. Okay.
assistant.
I want to go back to the old Krat. The old me. Before the green overtook me.
Investigate if my says I do so. I always welcome friend.
Motherfire. Oh no, I don't have enough yet.
You know that stalker? Wow, I haven't seen him. I'm so glad. You're not the only looks given, but I would have been. My family, but that's there. I suppose my only.
I want weapon shit. Oh, I don't have enough words. Hold your hand on. Maybe a technique, right? And back it up now. Did you ever
the house of a
well, of course, Nick.
It's you. I am not anyone with a word. However, you must. It's up to you.
You have new weapon for me, yes? That one because we don't really like, well, I don't really like blunt, big blunt weapons. It's not gonna cut it for me. Not sure I found, yes. Oh, I'll be happy again. What fucking moment? I'm happy all the time. Jesus, again. Hmm.
I see you're a Hugh Lie.
The cathedral. Maybe those who went there seeking refuge, but the petrification disease turns you to stone. Now I'm worried about the Mollum. I am able to. I inherited the power from my mother. Now you are the only one. You're full of surprise. Change is never wish. Krat was a city of light.
I need more technique. And some stamina with Rachel too, yeah? Level up that figure, bro.
A victim could the disease, but puppets shouldn't stalk. That's why.
Reduction of Dutch attacks. Next. do. The pilgrim, the folky night.
Of little importance. Before Elysian Boulevard was built, this place literally was all there was of Krat. But when some in the city prospered, they left the old town behind. Through isolation and neglect, Krat's first incarnation became nothing but dangerous alleys and desperate slums. On the bright side, I guess, the whole city of Krat's pretty much like that now. town caught up with the new. It's true what they say. A receding tide sinks all boats.
Ah, look at them. Just perfect, I can take ship. Right. My character has been holding it up for like 12 hours. Acidic crystal spear. Oh, a spear. That's how it works. I'm going to try out the spear, but it's not upgraded now, and my blade is pretty heavy. What the fuck? Oh, Oh, you aren't done. To that boy. The elevator leave. Meryl Winners. Oh. It's not like another door. Shortcuts. Wow. I thought I need a tree, I think. Yeah, I do. Well, that's nice dream for today. Enjoyed it. Continue it soon. I wish you guys a very nice day.
Nani?
Time to give me a little follow. And I will see you next time. Bye bye, guys. See ya.